الله الرحمن الرحيم وصلى الله على النبي الأمي برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله. What a month Allah has blessed us with. What a month. The month of Allah. The month of Allah. The month regarding which Allah's Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, فَإِنَّهُ شَهْرُ اللَّهِ. This is Allah's month. This is the month Allah's Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إِنَّ الْجَنَّةَ لَتُزَيَّنْ مِنَ السَّنَةِ إِلَى السَّنَةِ لِدُخُولِ شَهْرِ رَمَضَانِ. The entire year, what happens the entire year, a decoration is taking place, a preparation is taking place. Allahu Akbar, a wedding in the home, few months before this preparation, there's a different ambiance, there's a different feeling. Why? There's a wedding in the home. What happens when there's ijtima? Allah bring those days again where we attend the ijtima. That vicinity, that community where the ijtima is taking place. Couple of months before, the elders come, designate the site. A month or two before, people come, put in the tents, make fikr on the site. People contribute, people put themselves forward, whether doctors, whether scientists, whether physicians, whether entrepreneurs, whether businessmen, whether pharmacists, whether lawyers, all coming together, the ulama on the maidan of the ijtima, together serving, making khidma, talking to each other lovingly, creating an environment of dawat, ta'aleem, ibadat, khidmat. Imagine that environment. Why? Because ijtima is taking place. Imagine this month, inna al-jannah, the entire year, from Shawwal right till Ramadan, Jannah is being prepared. Jannah is being decorated. Why? لِدُخُولِ شَهْرِ Ramadan, for this month. Allahu Akbar, what a month Allah has given. Then the Jannah asks Allah, Allah, decree your special bando. Your special bando that they die in they die, and you in this month confirm their place in me, Allah. Decree their place in me this month, Allah. The Hur of Hur al-Ain ask Allah, as the poet says so beautifully, جَاءَ الصِّيَامُ فَجَاءَ الْخَيْرُ أَجْمَعُهُ تَرْتِيلٌ ذِكْرٌ وَتَحْمِيدٌ وَتَسْبِيحُ فَالنَّفْسُ تَدْأَبُ فِي قَوْلٍ وَفِي عَمَلِهِ صَوْمُ النَّهَارِ وَبِاللَّيْلِ التَّرَاوِيحُ. Siyam has come. All good has come through Siyam. What a ni'mat is Siyam. Allah's Nabi said, every good deed I reward and I give rewards for it. إِلَّا الصِّيَامُ فَإِنَّهُ لِي. This fast is for me. وَأَنَا أَجْزِي بِهِ. I will personally reward my banda for Siyam. The other rendition of the hadith is, وَأَنَا أُجْزَى بِهِ. I become the reward of the one who doesn't eat for my pleasure during the fast and doesn't do any wrong and preserves his limbs from defiance. وَأَنَا أُجْزَى بِهِ. Allah's love. Allah says, I become the reward of the one who fasts, fulfilling the conditions, trying his best, aspiring to please his Allah. جَاءَ الصِّيَامُ فَجَاءَ الْخَيْرُ أَجْمَعُهُ تَرْتِيلٌ ذِكْرٌ وَتَحْمِيدٌ وَتَسْبِيحُ. Tartil of Quran, beautiful rendition, recital of the Quran, ذِكْرُ اللَّهِ, praising Allah, glorifying Allah, and proclaiming Allah being free from every blemish. فَالنَّفْسُ تَدْأَبُ فِي قَوْلٍ وَفِي عَمَلِهِ. The soul endeavors and strives in saying what is right and doing what is right. صوم النهار وبالليل التراويح. Fasting in the day and تراويح, and then تهجد at night. As the other friend of Allah says, بدا عليه من الأنوار إكليل شهر تحاياه تكبير وتهليل شهر عليه من الإجلال روعته له بكل بقاع الأرض تبجيل شهر التقى والهدى والصوم حي نبدت أنواره زهقت منه الأباطيل شهر تفتح أبواب النعيم به والتوب فيه من العاصين مقبول.
الله عظمه قدرا وفضله، وليس بعد كلام الله تفضيل. فأنزل الوحي بالقرآن فيه هدى، أتى به لرسول الله جبريل. فيه شفاء نفوس من غوايتها، أعمى بصيرتها زيغ وتضليل. آياته بينات كلها عبر، يروق سامعها في النفس ترتيل. تقوم المذنب العاصي براءتها، إن لم تقومه توراة وإنجيل. ويستزيد هديا منها وموعظة، من قلبه بالتقى والدين مشغول. شرائع الدين قد جاء النبي بها، وليس يقبل فيها قط تأويل. شهر الصيام لقد زادت كتكرمة ورفعة، ليلة ما مثلها جيل. تنزل الروح فيها رحمة ورضا، وزانها من حكيم الذكر تنزيل. الله فضلها في الذكر فاحتسبت عند الإله، وفيها يقبل السول. شهر السعادة فيه النسك منطبع على القلوب، وفيه العفو مكفول. الله أكبر. وتمن Such a month where Allah's special celestial noor has been presented in goblets, in beautiful bouquets, a month filled with takbir, Allahu Akbar, and tahleel, which is La ilaha illallah, a month full of glory and grandeur and awe and prestige. Lahu bikulli biqa'il ardi tabjilu, the earth is praising and glorifying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this month of Ramadan much more. Shahru al-tuqa, the month of taqwa and hidayat, and such fast that through this month, when the nur of this month is enlightened, zahiqat minhu al-abatilu, all falsehood becomes perished and becomes obliterated. A month where the doors of the bounties of Allah are slammed open and tawbah is accepted from all the sinners. A month Allah has deemed great and virtuous, and there's nothing that's greater than kalamullah. That Allah says this month is glorious and this month is special, and it's more special than any other month. In this month, فَأَنزَلَ الْوَحْيَ, Allah revealed wahi, His kalam in Quran, and in Quran is hidayat. That Jibreel, the messenger of Allah, came with it to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the final and the most greatest of his anbiya alayhi wa sallam. In the Quran there is shifa, cure. That's why we have to listen to the Quran and listen to the explanation of the scholars explaining the Quran, so that in Ramadan we are enlightened with the durus and the message of Quran that becomes a means of us changing our life. Fihi shifa'u nufusin min ghiwayatiha. In Quran is shifa for the souls from waywardness, from crookedness, from astrayness. The verses of Quran are clear. Kulluha ibarun, are filled with lesson. Ibar, ibar means ibra, to take lesson. And lesson is for it to permeate the heart. Abara in Arabic is to cross, for the message to cross the eye and the ear and permeate and penetrate the heart. يَرُوقُ سَامِعَهَا فِي النَّفْسِ تَرْتِينُ, the beautiful recital repeated beautifully, slowly, would effect and inspire the heart. Quran is such. تُقَوِّمُ الْمُذْنِبَ الْعَاصِي بَرَاءَتُهَا, its purity will straighten the sinful, defiant one. Because Torah and Injil can't change one, because those books have been changed. Quran will change humanity. There we learn, make Quran available to those who don't know how beautiful Quran is. They think Torah, they think Injil, they think Bible, Old Testament, New Testament. Show them Kalamullah, how beautiful, how easily understandable, how clear, how amazing, how miraculous, how beautiful, how effective is Kalamullah, is Qur'an Kareem. And one who finds hidayat will increase in hidayat through Qur'an. Who? Man qalbuhu bittuqa wa-ddeenu mashghoolu. The one whose heart is absorbed with taqwa and deen. His heart is worried about deen. He will take effect from Qur'an, especially in this month of Ramadan. The malaika descend. The rahmah of Allah descends. Allah give us tawfiq to value this month and benefit from this Mubarak month. Allah's Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Arullah min anfusikum khayra. Prove yourself to Allah. Show yourself to Allah that how much you will do for Allah in this month. This is the month.
to maximize. This is the month to stay away from sin. Like good deeds are multiplied because this is our season. This is our season. The night should be in tahajjud, taraweeh, and then spend more time in the masjid, and then make tahajjud and increase in ibadat. Create an environment in the home. And we should stay away from every wrong and every sin, whether it be backbiting, whether it be slander, whether it be looking down upon the next, whether it would be insulting the next. Let's make sure we abstain from every sort of sin and intoxicant. And make sure we change our life for the better.